sad day. Political discourse should occur in this country without a threat of violence, without anger and rage and hatred directed at each other.
Trump's GOP rival Ted Cruz is weighing in on the violent protests. Senator Cruz spoke with reporters before his campaign event in Illinois. In addition to calling the chaos a sad day, he blamed part of the violence on protesters and some on Donald Trump's campaign. Trump was expected to attend the same event as Cruz last night, but he canceled that one as well.